sad and tragic story now. A woman died after a propeller accident at a local skydiving business. 24-year-old Sarah Rhodes of Miamisburg was an employee of Start Skydiving. She walked into the propeller of a plane used for jumps Sunday afternoon at Middletown Regional Airport. Rhodes was not a skydiver, but she worked for the company for 3 years in the office. She greeted customers. The FAA is now investigating the accident. A King